Did you know that in Iron Man 3, when Tony's suit gets discharged and he was almost frozen to death, later on in Spider-Man Homecoming, where Peter was seen freezing in the cold as he came out of the water, but his suit had an auto-dry feature which saved him, because Tony learns from his mistakes.